most of what's happening in this image is this bad silhouette, this bad shape, which is pinching in on both sides equally. So you want to be really careful about that. Some of the areas were pushing out on both sides, and we had a couple of parallel moments. But we'll talk more in depth in looking at this drawing. So again, here we have a layer that I've already created that has these blue areas that define shape. So let's talk about the whole rib cage and chest area. So the shape basically here is, again, thinking about straight to curve, right, as the forceful shape. So we have the curve of the back and the straight of the chest area. And that can be manipulated, obviously, to some degree. She's not perfectly straight or perfectly curved. It's an abstraction, and then you can manipulate that abstraction into reality as far or as little as you want.